Hi everyone, this is Ramamurthy Thota. Today I am going to unbox Nikon D3500, which is a entry level DSLR camera. Before going to unbox the Nikon D3500, I want to share some of my experiences to the photography beginners. So many people have confusion picking up a DSLR camera. Before going to buy a new camera, the only suggestion I want to give to the beginners is you just rent a camera, use it, and then go for a new camera. Because I did the same thing, and it helps me a lot. Video, and I'm making this video in my personal mobile. This is a box what I have received from the Flipkart. Let's check what inside the box. Finally, this is the product you will get. Okay, and they will provide a free Nikon bag to hold the camera. And I have purchased Nikon D3500 with 18-55mm lens and 70-300mm. Okay, let's open this box and check it out. What's there inside? I have already opened the box. Okay, for your convenience. This is the products you will get. This is the body. This is the holding strap, Nikon branded. This is the battery. This is the charger to charge the battery. This is 18-55mm lens. And this is the telescopic lens, 70-300mm.